your ladyship.
Hey ho, time to go then.
All right.
No doubt a note from the impatient groom. Do dispense with these pesky guests, my angel. The night awaits.
No, no. Tis a note from an old friend wishing me well on my marriage. From Suzanne de Tournay.
We too wish you well on your marriage, my dear. All the joys and blessings you both deserve. What? Good night, Percy.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Good morning, Percy. We're so sorry.
Percy. Are you unwell?
No. No, I'm simply tired. All that dancing, I suspect.
But you are angry with me.
Oh, no, I'm not.
I'm sorry, Percy. I thought it would please you that I dance with your friends. But I should not have carried on so when they hardly know me. What must they think?
Oh, no. Sink me, my dear. I suspect that you have won all their hearts. Well, after all, you are such a damn remarkable actress.
But I wasn't acting, Percy. I was only happy.
Yes,
Percy, do smile at me. Oh. Don't be the formidable Englishman.
Oh, yes.
Why not just as you did on the night we met?
Oh, yes, such a short time ago. Ooh, and you pegged me for a silly arse on the spot, Nesma.
No. I only tease you sometimes for being English. You know how we laugh, you and I. Well. I think perhaps we are both a bit tired, and not quite ourselves.
Yes.
Shall we go inside, then?
Oh, yes, just the thing. Yeah, you must be simply exhausted twirling about in that costume all day. Yes, you go on, you go to bed now.
Yes, all right, but you will join me soon, Percy? We have waited all this spring for tonight.
No, I believe I will take the air for a while, my dear, but you go on.
Yes.
Oh, well. All things in good time. No. Stay. I don't care what you've said or done. Don't go away. Not now. Life has just begun. Come back and be the woman who I knew. Help me to believe you. What on earth am I to do? She's gone. This vision was not quite real. I must move on. Despite the pain will heal. Oh, Lord, how could you let me laugh like this? No one dies upon a kiss, and only fools believe in bliss. And yes, God knows I am a fool, a man deluded by his wife, a figure ripe for ridicule, who's lived a vain and useless life. So be it then, I'll play that game, and do not give a tinker's damn. I'll be a fool, it's all the same. It truly doesn't matter what I am. God knows I'm broken, but I'm still alive. And slowly I will feel my soul. my whole life long. Lord, I'll fight my battles all alone.